I've sighed. I'm never a bridesmaid. I'm always the bride. I never divorced them. I hadn't the heart. Yet remember these sweet words till death do us part. I married many men, a ton of them, because I was untrue to none of them, because I bumped off every one of them to keep my love alive. Sir Paul was frail, he looked a wreck to me. At night he was a horse's neck to me. So I performed an appendectomy to keep my love alive. Sir Thomas had insomnia, he couldn't sleep at night. He's sleeping now, all right. Sir Philip played the harp, I cussed the thing. I crowned him with his harp to bust the thing. And now he plays where harps are just a thing to keep my love alive. Sir George had possibilities, but his flirtations made me ill at ease. And when I'm ill at ease, I kill at ease to keep my love alive. Sir Charles came from a sanatorium and yelled for drinks in my emporium. I mixed one drink, he's in memoriam, to keep my love alive. Sir Francis was a singing bird, a nightingale, that's why I tossed him off my balcony to see if he could fly. Sir Athelstan indulged in fratricide. He killed his dad, and that was patricide. One night I stabbed him by my mattress side to keep my love alive.